Good afternoon. Thanks for being with us on this Friday. Gas prices jumping another dime per gallon last night.
And that's bad news for most of us, but as News Channel 8's Keri Gavin shows us, some Central Iowans are finding ways to beat the cost of filling up.
That's right, Patrick. This time last year, the average price for a gallon of unleaded gas cost $2.75 here in Iowa. Today, the average $3.54, a 29% increase that is just too much for some drivers.
Ask motorists about the price of gas and you'll probably get an answer like this.
Oh, it's going to get worse. We're going to see $5 gas pretty soon.
Oh yeah, it's going to get worse. It's going to get a lot worse.
What's your prediction?
Oh, I think in the summertime it'll be $4 or better, I think.
At $3.49 per gallon, April Noon isn't waiting for gas prices to get any worse. She's looking for a more cost-effective way to get around town.
With this, they're saying 100 miles to a gallon. My goodness, that's, you know, $3 for 100 miles. And I commute about 9 to 10 miles to work every day.
Newton isn't the only one looking to ease the pain at the pump. Kevin McKinney is manager at Garvis Honda.
As soon as the gas prices started going up, that's when we started seeing more interest in the scooters and mopeds.
When gas prices spiked back in 2008, Garvis Honda couldn't keep enough scooters in stock, selling out by the end of April.
If gas gets up around $4 to the gallon, then we are going to have trouble keeping them around. We have a good supply right now.
Don Tormey with the Office of Energy Independence says it's hard to predict how high gas will go.
There's so many factors that come into play for the price of gas that we just can't say. I mean, prices will continue to go up as there's unrest in the Middle East, as demand increases for driving.
Now, scooters on average cost about $2,000 to $4,000. Most get about 60 to 80 miles per gallon, and some smaller models that you saw there get more than 100 miles per gallon.
Yeah, Keri McKinney, compared this year to 2008, how were scooter sales back then?
Well, to give you an idea, Patrick, in 2008, when pump prices shot up, scooter sales reached their highest sale level ever, 228,000, up 45% from the previous year.
Wow. Thank you, Keri. Appreciate it.